debt and chillers. As you can see, this poem is a little hard to understand because it has some definitions. On the path of the good, that means in the narrow path or track, especially on hillside or mountain. And next he says, we did not shorten our stretched rope. That would mean giving freedom to someone. And he also says that he did not disturb or ruin their freedom. Next he says, and we did not even think about it. Next sentence, time teaches us and we benefit and make efforts from it.
Okay, this is a scammer, this is a scammer woman. This poem is for his future wife, because his future wife told him, Prince Hamadan, she needs to take time for proof they both are suitable for each other, because they don't want to have false hope for each other. Prince Hamadan, his every poem is for his beloved, not for his cousin wife. So please, those are scammer and fake fan page, stop spy on them in the Snapchat, YouTube, Instagram. They spy on him and also his the future wife all over. They know that also spy on them. You destroy his fake drama. You destroy real prince, his images. His twin baby, not from his second wife. His fourth marriages with Tani, his cousin Tani. Tani with online scammer creative impersonate so many fake accounts for cheat woman for money, okay? Your channel is a similar scammer, so we will report to international police and Dubai court to sue you, and we will close the account YouTube here. You know, so why are you afraid to show your face? Okay, you only with voice and report fake news. So Prince Hamadan have a right to close your account. You are fake and you spy on him everywhere. He's a scammer. You are criminal. Come on.
Hamadan has two wives. The one is Sheikha Thani Al Maktoum, and the other one is his beloved person for years. Sheikh Hamadan really loves his second wife and he has written many poems for her. Plus, he has kids from her. According to his poems, she is a beautiful woman. As I mentioned you in my last videos, Sheikh Hamadan is again looking for Sheikha Thani Al Maktoum. And I told you the reason that he is again looking for her. And I have already shared the poem which Sheikh Hamadan has written for her. After all these things, Sheikh Hamadan returned to Dubai and Nick. Next, what happened between he and his second wife? We don't know their conversation, but however, Sheikh Hamadan's second wife has gone to her parents' house after an argument with Sheikh Hamadan. This all happened before a few days ago. However, after that day, Sheikh Hamadan shared this on his Instagram story, appreciating its artist.